young people,
que el día de hoy podrían ser los líderes de la ganga de esta ciudad,
who might have been members or leaders of gangs in this city,
a través de un programa que tenemos en, la, en el Hispanic Community Center llamado DACA.
Throughout this program that we have in the Hispanic Community Center called DACA,
hoy están en las aulas de la Universidad de Wisconsin.
Today these young people are in classrooms.
O están en LTC.
Or they are at LTC studying.
Or the university.
Or the University of Wisconsin.
Estoy seguro.
I am sure.
Que cada ministerio de esta iglesia.
That each ministry and mission of our church.
Tiene muchas historias que contar.
Has its own story to share.
Y todos hemos sido partícipes de ella.
And we've all probably had participated in those stories.
Y lo más importante.
But the most important.
Es que son posibles.
That is possible.
A través de nuestras aportaciones.
With our contributions that we give.
Todo lo que usted escucha ahorita.
Everything that you've heard right now.
Lo puede comprobar.
You, approves you.
Si usted viene a nuestra iglesia los domingos a las 5 de la tarde.
It proves you that we can do bigger things.
Le aseguro que cada historia es grande.
I assure you that every story is an amazing story.
Pero la mejor historia que podemos llevar y podemos tener.
But the best story that we can leave on this earth.
Es con este principio de vida.
Is to learn and practice this principle of life.
We learn a lot more by giving than by giving. God bless you.
Amen.